for a new friend. Yeah, 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 yeah. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. So sway with me, don't speak. Hello, all my beautiful heroes. Happy Friday. Hello, hello to Amp. Welcome. Welcome to any lurkers. How's the past couple of days been? It's been good. My days have been good. It's really hot here, though. Up in the hundreds. Sometimes over the hundreds. So a little bit of melting. But other than that, pretty good. How have you been? We're here today to do your vote, which was Bloodstained. But there's also a new poll for what we will play on Sunday. Because that's all this month is going to be, is polls and your decisions, and you'll just have to deal. But please vote in my poll. Please, please. Epic, welcome. Hi, how are you? Please vote in my poll. That's what everybody's going to get from now on, is please just vote in my poll. Okay, we don't have sound anymore on the Elgato side of things. Oh, wait. There we go. Did we announce the goal yet? We have not, so let's talk a little bit about that too. The goal is to get 50 new subscribers. I don't know if this goal counts gifted subs now that I think about it, so we're gonna have to figure that out. But if we get 50 new subs over the course of the month of May, when we reach the ultimate winner, which I should have somewhere. When we reach the ultimate winner in the middle, also this is the wrong image, this is old. Come on, get it together. New bracket, there we go. There we go. So you guys chose Bloodstained, which is this stream. Which also might be way too loud right now. Let's chill out, Bloodstained. You guys chose Bloodstained? Deathmark Lost. The next vote that you guys have in your hands now is Dark Souls 3 versus Doom. So this will be what we do Sunday, one of these two. My ears would like to thank you. My ears as well. It was also loud for me. Apologies for that. I don't know why Bloodstained decided to be an entire chorus of angels in my ear. Yeah, and then Sunday we'll play whichever one wins the poll here, and we'll start voting on this one for the following Tuesday. Anyway, but the ultimate winner, whichever one lands a spot here, if we get 50 new subs over the course of the month, I will personally count gifted subs. I don't know if this goal will or not, but I will count them. So 50 new subs over the course of the month, then I will play the winner chicken dinner in the middle to completion 100%. Cannot get out of it, and you'll notice that a lot of these games are very long. So Doom Eternal, to be specific, right? Yes, so this is Doom Eternal, the new one that just came out. This is the latest God of War that just came out for PS4. This is obviously the remake that just happened. This one doesn't exist anymore. It needs a strike. How do you count it? You don't even have 50 fingers. Well, I imagine I have pen and paper and that'll do just fine. But yeah, that's that. And now we can start Bloodstained. Any game that doesn't win its respective votes will be reduced to Amiro's Mini. So this one might very well be Amiro's Mini. Yes, I'll go, yeah. Lord, let's go normal. Lord help me. No nightmare here, please. Duct tape and some hot dogs? Is that how you plan to get 50 fingers? I feel like you'd attract all the dogs. They would all want your juicy hot dog fingers. Too delicious. You'd be too delicious. Ah, now I really want a hot dog. That sounds great. Man, not fair. Oh, I was gonna read that.
The Industrial Revolution ushered in a new era that threatened to transform the values of men. No longer would spirituality be their compass. But not all welcomed the change.
Down with the church.
In 1783, just as the fires of the Lackey eruption had plunged all of Europe into an ashen darkness,
that a real thing that happened?
A horde of demons spilled from the shadows and fell upon city after English city. It was a message.
Looks like a man warrior.
The Alchemy Guild, fearing the rise of industrialism and abandonment by their wealthy patrons, had done the unthinkable to defend their existence.
A cult doing some black magic.
Through recondite arts, the alchemists had created shard binders. Humans transplanted with crystal that attuned them to demonic power. They sacrificed the shard binders. And in doing so, through the gates of the world open to demonkind.
Eh?
Countless innocents died.
No, boo.
And though the church succeeded in vanquishing the Hell's End, a steep price had already been paid and collected. As for the shard binders, they were presumed to have all died in the sacrificial rite. However, two survived.
Okay, I was about to say, presumed.
Jeeble. A boy for whom, by some miracle, the rite did not prove fatal.
That is not how I would have pronounced that.
And Miriam. A girl who spared the rite altogether on account of the strange slumber that took her just before it could begin. 10 years
I took a nap.
Has passed. Mankind too soon forgets tragedy.
Alright, I took a nap, and that's how I lived.
Demons
good.
Have returned. Presaged by a great castle. And on this very hour, Miriam awakened.
I took a nap for 10 years.
Upon learning Jeeble is the architect of this new bloodstained ritual, Miriam and the alchemist Johannes set forth for the accursed castle.
Their galleon cuts
through the water, lancing towards the inevitable.
Jeeble, why? Jeeble's a really weird name. I'm gonna have some bed sores. I'm gonna have something. I'm gonna have bed head. Gotta be emaciated, probably. Nah, I'm kept alive by dark magic. I'm sure I'm fine. Yeah, look, see, I'm hot. I have horns for some reason, but we're not gonna talk about that.
Johannes, are you certain it was...
It was Jeeble's doing, Miriam. No mistake.
It's so hard to believe. I wouldn't even be alive if not for him. He's a good soul.
I know how you feel. But the facts are apparent.
Classic 18th century clothing. Yeah, mm-hmm.
And the hell he endured 10 years ago would break the best of souls.
Definitely wore clothes like that in the 18th century.
Miriam, I want you to know that I'm sorry. What my brother subjected you to... There's no forgiving it.
Fixed it.
It was their transgression, not yours. You always took care of us.
Obviously, not enough.
Well, let it go, Johannes. We need to focus on the task ahead. If Jeeble is responsible for the summoning, then I have to stop him. I ought to do it.
He was my best friend.
No, it's something to do with the way Streamlabs is looping the Elgato audio back in. I couldn't figure it out.
But I'm the only one who can. The shard experiments prepared me for combat. Let them amount to something.
I can fix it by just muting, like, all my computer audio, but that means that alerts don't get sound effects. So if you use the sound biddies, you're fucked.
10 whole years. What put me in that sleep?
I wish I had the answer. All I know is the spell that stopped time for you was advanced, arcane.
Who did this?
But by observing the ebb of the magic's hold on you, I was able to predict exactly when you would wake up.
Oh, I see.
We'll make landfall soon. You should get ready. I had the chest there packed with essential equipment. Now would be a good time to put it on.
Put the whole chest on? Equipment on? This chest? I can karate kick. Oh! Broke your boat. Sucks. I got money from it, so I'm gonna keep doing it. Oh, this chest. We got boots. I think. Equipment. Weapon. Kung Fu shoes! Hell yeah. Hell yeah, I'm putting kung fu shoes on. I don't have anything else.
Good. You're prepared. The next order of business is to...
Well, that's not great.
At least I'll take fuck care your of
bad.
It.
You're both that bad. Kung fu shoe in your face. Oh. Shard, a crystallized form of demon power. It cannot be handled by an ordinary human being. Oh, this is my superpower. Kung fu shoes were all you needed, of course. In the colonies. Press triangle to trigger a projectile magic. Consumes MP. Cerulean Splash launches a bouncing ball of water at enemies.
Is that a shard?
Oh.
I'd forgotten the way it felt. Like uninvited claws scraping across my bones.
That doesn't sound great.
The demon's power was transmuted into that shard, which forcibly bonded to the crystal embedded in your body. The strength you gain from it is undeniable, but eventually, the crystal will devour you.
Sounds like an all right way
I
to
thought
go.
The procedure you discovered halted the corruption.
It did, but that doesn't guarantee you'll be safe if you start absorbing shards in massive quantities.
Yeah, I won't.
I know my body's limits better than anyone, and I'm going to need all the power I can get. And if I run into trouble, you can help me. You've done it before. You'll do it again.
Thanks for giving me a choice in the matter. Well, I won't let you down. Not if I can help it. Just promise you won't push yourself.
Whoever that was is dead. Oh, goodbye.
How did they get inside?
The demons from the castle must have infested the ship.
Then they can help me wake up these muscles of mine. I'll wipe the deck with them.
Alright, taking my kung fu shoes on the road. They're really ugly shoes, though. They look like weird ballet slippers.
Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah!
That was just a black blob. At least the squid thing had form. Had a consumable of some sort? A potion.
Yeah! This device responds to magic. Maybe I just need to hold my hand up to it.
Like they played up the jump scare sound effect, after you see the monster? Yeah. Certain doors can be opened by holding Miriam's arm in front of it. I have a magic fucking palm. Okay, sure. That doesn't look great. Oh, that doesn't sound great. Oh, more squids. How is this ship still alive? This ship seems like it's gonna go down. We're in the middle of a storm, there's monsters, it's like fucking falling apart. Look at this, there's holes in it. We're gonna die. What the fuck is that? Oh. Can't reach it with my kung fu shoes. Oh. Over here. So I can kick you in the face. Oh, secrets. Sassy, thank you for the resub! Happy 28th month! Hot anime girls and tentacle monsters, wait a second! Welcome! You came at the right time! Oh, I somehow managed to grab that. Die, bird! Okay, hold on. We got some sort of dress? How's it going, Sassy? Welcome. Thank you for the resub. Hello, hello. Have you seen enough hentai to know where this is going? The ship has kung fu shoes, too. That's how it's surviving. It's all it needs. Well, I'm glad that the ship can survive just with the power of kung fu fury. Huh. Huh. Yeah. Huh. Ooh, I critical kicked it.
Yeah.
Oh, another potion. Yeah. Ooh, a tunic. Is that better than my country dress? No, not even close. Oh, it's on the bookshelf. Oh. From my studies, I found the existence of the following attributes. I'm not reading all that. Ooh. You can save your progress here, walk over to the bench, and turn it up. I'm true dressed to explain banjo, right? Playing a tabletop sim with friends? That sounds fun. Flecko, welcome! How's it going? Hello, hello! Can't go. Okay, I can't go down the stairs. No 3D action. We're here.
Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Ha!
Miriam is hot. Agreed. For someone who slept for 10 years, she's very attractive. What is this? Uh-oh. Oh, I leveled up. Oh, I got the cannon shard. A lot of vibration when that happens. Directional shard. Aim and press R2 to activate. Cast magic towards an aim direction. Consumes MP. Flame cannon. Launch a fireball in the designated direction. Oh yeah, I haven't even tried my, like... Wow, that's it? I splish a little bit? Okay, hold on. Oh, cool. I get all of them. Nice. There's like different types. All good. Just chilling. You, try out the new Animal Crossing thing today? What is this about? Why is that flashing like that? Oh, I'm supposed to use it. There we go. Yep. Didn't try the island yet? You should. It's a lot of fun. I enjoyed it. Candles can drop mana roses when destroyed. Mana rose is a magical rose that slightly replenishes magic.
Yeah!
Oh, now I'm double kicking lasers. Hi, rose. Oh, I want that. Oh no. I biffed it. Why is that going to the ceiling? Cotton? That's it? I definitely thought I'd get a badass outfit out of that.
Yeah!
There we go.
Ha, ha, yeah, ha.
Did you find any of the fishes that go in the big tank in the first room?
Ha.
Well, I'd have to look. I have no idea. I know I haven't found any sharks or anything with fins. But I've found the tuna. Julie, thank you for the resub! Thank you, thank you. Hey, that's almost a year? Math might be a little bit off, Julie. Thank you for the 28 months. How's it going? Hello, hello. So apparently the goal doesn't count resubs, so there's that.
Yes!
Yeah. For those of you just coming in, we have a goal for our Miro May Madness. I keep wanting to say March Madness. For Miro May Madness, if we get 50 new subs, I don't know if it counts gifted ones, but I'm going to count them. If we get 50 new subs, then I will play the winning game to completion. Thank you, Epic. There's the link to the next poll where you can decide what we play for Sunday. Your choices are Dark Souls 3 and Doom Eternal. Ooh, I got a map. Oh, hell yeah. I take it on this little glowing thing. Map editor. Like that. Go away. Toggle travel history. Oh yeah, I don't need that. Enter on position. Is that just okay? So you can like put a marker. Sort of full map. Go hide. I don't know what I'm doing. Surprise, it's tied! God damn it. If you don't vote Doom, I'll shit on your lawn. Wow, so aggressive. Oh, I got something out of that. Idiots. I got
a piece of elm. Huh.
I got a writhing limb. Fantastic. That's what I've always wanted. Someone didn't vote Doom time to grab a stack of magazines. Was that to read while you shit on the lawn? Morgue a bit on the island, then do New Day stuff at 5 a.m. I think I'll do the island later that day. That sounds good. I hope you enjoy it as much as I did. Ah, oh, shit. Fell a long ways. Is there fall damage in this game? Yeah. Jump off something tall and find out. Yeah. Everyone needs a little entertainment. I mean, yeah. I just wouldn't go old school with magazines. I'd probably just take my home. Wait, have I already been here? No, that's a different one. Flashing air kick. Perform up to 3 spinning kicks by repeating the same- Oh lord. I don't think I'm capable of doing that. Wait, well, no, stop. I was trying to do it, but I don't- Start reading the bookcase instead.
Un, deux, trois.
Oh, she says it! Wait, I don't remember. Nice. Okay. Let me just replenish my shit here. After dicking around. Working on a residential area is taking a lot. Already thinking some changes for another part of the island. Oh man, when you get- After you unlock terraforming, it's just like your life is gone. British 18th century counts in French. Hey, listen, I could be international. I almost said imported, but you- I'm having a bad brain day, guys. I just, up front. A scarf. I like how a fucking tattered scarf is better than my favorite scarf. Whatever, I guess. Oh, it actually, like, equipped it. It didn't actually equip the dress, but I actually get the scarf? Oh, yeah, it's torn to shit. Look at these ugly-ass kung fu shoes, though. I wonder if that's a nod to another game. Yeah. 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 Ho. Yeah. Yeah. Ho. Ho. Wrong way, dude. He gave up on me. Well. What the fuck is that? Oh boy. Yeah. Ho. Ow. Ho. 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 Please tell me that doesn't come back. I don't ever want to see that again. I don't know where the hell I'm going. I am lost as shit right now. But, here, so. What is that? Huh, no! Kick it harder. Huh. Yeah! It's really hard to aim at this thing. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, money! My money! My money. Oh. That's not great. Oh man, I really wish she could grab ledges. Struggle. A chest. Man, I'm loving the amount of loot. Oh wait, what's a claymore? Oops, I'm focused on the feet. I guess we just live there now. Okay, wait. Kung Fu shoes. Oh, attack 8. Okay. Knife is attack 8. 12 and 17. Let's go with claymore. Oh fuck yeah, we got normal shoes now.
Yeah! Yeah!
Man, we got a big ass sword.
Yeah! Ha! Yeah!
Nice. Ha! Sword's a little hard for me to swing. Horn seed.
Yeah!
I'm gonna ha! Use horn. Oh no, I died. I'm not as good with the big sword, apparently. Hey, Paladin, welcome! Hello, hello! Oh shit, we got ass sword. Got an ass sword? Is that where she pulled it out from? Was her ass? Fun fact, Prussia, now German, royals spoke mainly French at that time? Hmm, interesting. So what happens when we die? I'm assuming we just go back to the nice couch where we sat down last. Yeah, okay. What the fuck? Why is the mini-map back, though? Sure, it can be behind me. That's fine. So did we, like, lose everything that we just did, or...? I couldn't tell you what direction we went anyway. Oh wait, we gotta put our tattered scarf back on. I'll probably keep the kung fu shoes this time though, because I'm way better with kung fu shoes. Even though the claymore was more damage, it was like really fucking heavy. Hey, Celso, welcome! Hello, hello! Miro is playing the game that she is a character? Oh, you think I'm Miriam?
Yeah.
I mean, I kind of attack her, I guess. Maybe the second one is harder somehow? Welcome, Charles. Hello, hello. I know I have seen someone play this before, just can't remember who it was. Luckless played it a little bit, I think. Oh man, there's no place that's safe. I just want to do a command. Wait, if I... Ah, okay, nice, we've got full pause. Those of you who are just coming in, welcome. Please vote in my poll. That poll is for the next stream, so that is for what we will be playing on Sunday. Dora, welcome! Hello, hello! Ooh, I wanted to try this. Well, welcome. Maybe this can give you a taste of it? So far, I'm liking it a lot. I like the art style. The controls feel okay. Fully voice acted, which is always nice. For some reason, we count in French. We're not gonna question it. I'm gonna run away from this orb thing. It's hurting. Go away, Arbol. Keep it tied. That would require spoilers on which one is winning. Also, for those of you just coming in, if we reach a goal of 50 new subs, I think it only counts new subs and... So it doesn't count resubs, we figured that out, but I don't know if it counts gifted subs or not. But for those of you just coming in, if we reach 50 new subs by the end of May, I will play the winner of Mirror's Madness to complete it. If you don't know what Mirror's Madness is, please check out Twitter or the Discord where I've explained it. There's a nice little bracket picture, and you'll know what the fuck's going on. Oh yeah, there we go. Why didn't I just do that? 100,000 times easier. Ha! I think there's a special attack you can do with the weapon you're wearing now. Yeah, I kind of did it. You like twirl around kind of and like... maybe. Not the best at it. Obviously. But she counts in French. Look, Mira, I'm sure they went in assuming it was tied already anyway. Yeah, that's true. You keep it a perfect tie constantly. Am I going around in circles? No, wait. Okay, I can't figure out these colors. Hold on. So, the bottom of this is, like, dark. Now it's- okay, so light blue is places I've been. I just want my treasure. Ooh. Air accessory. Probably this one. Oh, nice! Okay, so the horns weren't actually attached. Ooh, Julie, we lost our horns. I can't reach that one. Ooh, more treasure. Hell yeah. Musketoon? Musketoon? A gun can be shot by equipping a consumable bullet when you run. Okay, well, didn't get to read that. I also don't care for the guns, so. Come here, how am I supposed to. Oh, there it is. So, like, how am I supposed to get back up there? Completely missed the platform. Okay, so if we. Look at the map here. We've been this way. We haven't been this way and up. Wait, there's also like a secret room down here. Just die. Oh yeah, this world looks weak as hell. Hell yeah! Secret room. She's not horny girl now, I know! Boo, 0 out of 10 game. What is this? Ooh! Hell yeah. Hell yeah! Now we're rich and powerful. So is this the newer one? I thought Bloodstained was an 8x16-bit game. Yeah, this is a new one. I think it came out like last year. Not very long ago at all. Yeah, I'm gonna keep going up because I think the red is the save room. I'm gonna sit my ass on a pretty bench. Hell yeah. She have to make that noise when she sits down. The 16-bit was made for the Kickstarter. It wasn't old. Oh, okay. So there's another one that came out. Yeah, gotcha. This isn't that one. they're having us teachers return to school for the last week to do admin stuff in person. Great. Because our government is like, no, the economy is more important than lives. Yes. But not everyone here lives in America, so we don't need to bother talking about it. Bugs! Thank you for gifting us up to Celso! Celso, welcome to the Miro Superheroes. Apparently my goal does not count. Gifted subs. Boo! I want to see if it works. I will keep tally of the gifted subs and add them in manually. Because I can. Oh, thank you for gifting that sub for the sake of science. Just getting it out like a big burp. Do you feel better? also, Celso, happy 8 months. Happy 8 months. Welcome back to the superheroes. Thanks, Paladin, for putting love in the chat. Oh, wow. I'm all the way down the line. That was not my intention. I gotta fuck a squid in the face again. Oh, whiffed. I need like a double jump. Nope. Found the dodge button, guys. The backstep button. Okay, now we go this way. No, just kidding. We gotta go up a little bit further. That's not a door. Is it a door? It is a door. It's this door. It's okay. It's this door. There we go. Oh, balls. He's back again. Hell yeah, leveled up. But it's almost over, and it's 1 week countdown to my birthday! I like birthdays. What are you gonna do for your birthday? Can't attack it. Can we push it? We can push it. A whip! Oh ho ho ho! That might be more fun than Kung Fu Shoes. There we go. Wow, I was just out of range of that, and then I stepped on the ground. With the whip. She's very shouty, though. I got a sea urchin. That door looks dangerous. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm not going through the demon door. Not yet. We haven't been over here. Rats! I killed them for no reason. Can you tell me something, buddy? Is this a secret wall? No. I just murdered him. Okay. Alright. Sorry, rat. Rip rat. Sounds like a tennis player. She really does. Guys, we have so many gold right now. We are so rich. This makes me feel like that scary room is all the more demon dungeon. That just looks like a bad door. Yep, here it is, the bad door. Jeeble? Gabble?
So, Sleeping Beauty.
Jabel?
You've decided to awaken.
He looks like a straight up Phantom of the Opera villain. Look at this dude. Couch reminds me of the benches in Hollow Knight. Oh yeah, how are you liking it, Jorah? Did you finally win? Did you beat it all?
Jeeble.
100%?
Tell me you didn't do this.
Like, close
to gerbil. It doesn't make any sense.
How does it not? After all the sins humans wrought upon us.
I am entirely lost, but at least I can make progress. You can do it. With the J-B-I-N-S silent, it all makes sense now.
Johannes told me what they did to you. And you're right, it's horrible. But what you're doing now is just as bad.
No!
An eye for an eye?
No, there you are. Very wrong. What the alchemists did was reshuffle our bodies. What I intend to do is reshuffle the world.
Look at his really intense sleeves. He's got so much sleeve. He has sleeves for days. Gerbil? He's gerbil? Gables, gerbil. He's gerbil. He is gerbil.
Join me, Miriam. You're the only one who understands the pain I feel. What it's like to no longer be human.
We'd make a cute couple. I'd ship it.
I never thought I'd hear those words from you. I was the one that came to you broken, convinced I was a monster, and you told me...
This is nonsense!
You told me our power doesn't make us good or bad. Our choices do.
Have we not considered that maybe the crystal's corrupting him and, like, he doesn't have a say in this? I wonder if he hides snacks in those sleeves? Man, I'd put all kinds of cheese
I'd given
there.
Up on my humanity, but you restored my hope. Don't you remember?
I guess if we look objectively, I've got some sleeves on me, too. Maybe we just like sleeves.
Master Jeeble.
The fuck is
we
that?
We must return.
The sex demon? What is that?
Miriam, I tire of reminiscing with you.
Okay.
You're here to kill me, aren't you? Then first prove you can find me.
All right, he's gonna fly off back to his brooding castle. All right, Sasuke. Literal sleeve of Oreos. Yes. And that high collar. Wow. Thanks for pointing that out, Julie. He has more collar than he has sleeves.
Along the way, you'll have no choice but to absorb shards and avail yourself of the powers of hell. If you can still claim to be human at the end of it all, then perhaps I might be more inclined to listen. Come, Gremory. We are leaving.
Gremory. Wow, that's a lot of hands. I don't like all the... Ooh, I don't not like all the hands on
Debo, wait!
I can mispronounce him. Oh! That's like a lot of titty. That's a lot of gross titty! Let me out! Oh. Oh, that's her stomach. Wow, I fucking hate that. What? Suck me in and spit me out? You know, I didn't really learn how to do potions, so that was a mistake. Lord, send help. Okay. Ursula's back over here. Back where you came from. Oh no, I died. I dislike the stomach. I also dislike the stomach mouth. Game over. I put this shit on easy. I'm not doing too hot. Can't hear anything with that color. Just blocks out the haters. That is the hentai monster of the game? Yes, it is. 100%. I did not like any bit of it, and it killed me. And now we have the loading screens from hell. Oh, never mind. That was pretty quick. Okay, how the fuck do I use a potion? That's not it. Do I just, like, straight up have to go in here and be like, yeah, use it? There's no, like, hotkey? Oh, no, there's a favorite. I use my favorites, though. Not that button. Wasn't that button. I have no idea. You still have other places to go before the boss room? Yeah, I was thinking that too. I was thinking we didn't really explore everything. Wow, except it looks like the only thing we have left to do is like clear the fuck back at the beginning. Oh, and then over there and up. Okay, wait, let's go over here. Go this way. Very far.
Ow!
We got the big boy shard. Head flail. Attack using the Dullahammer's head as a flail. I'm not totally sure what that means. I'll have to try that. The bird made kind of human sounds and I was not about it. Okay. Yeah, this is okay. This is what we did do. Oh, fuck yeah. We're going this way. 500 monies. Can I get up here? Yeah. Bet there's goodies up here. Uh-oh. Oh, there's no way I'll ever make that.
Yeah!
Oh, right back at you. Asshole. Hit the wall on the left? Oh, is there secrets over here? Squids. This is kind of swaying. Maybe I have to wait for it to sway. No, there's no way. That's not happening. Wow, these just keep coming, don't they? Maybe I should just stay up here and grind. Like, level up a shit ton. Going for now, thanks for the stream, Miro. Okay, Blacko, I hope you have a lovely night. Thanks for popping in. Good to see you. What did you do that the squids hate you so much? Man, I don't know. So I think that was the other side of the boat. Okay, well, we have to go. Yeah, it looks like it might be. I'm gonna go back there anyway, so. Not a big deal. Doot, doot, doot. This dude.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Hey, Ark, welcome! How's it going? Hello, hello. That jump took Luckless a long time. Also, hello. Oh, the one. So you can make it then. That makes me want to try really hard. But I also don't, because it'll just be the rest of the stream if I do. Let's try going up here.
Ow! Yeah! Yeah! Oh! Oh!
My treasure. Ooh, a rusted ring. Does that count for accessories? Sure does. I'll take it. I'll take whatever I can get. Is there anything else I haven't equipped yet that I could equip? You need to use undotois. Oh shit. Yeah, that'll probably never happen. Is it worth it to go over there? Is it like the world's best goodie? Because I don't think I could do that. I can't even like... Well, I don't have the shoes on right now, so... Hold on, let's put the shoes on. now I'm out of magic. I can't let this walk. If I remember right, it's a hat. I'm sure I'll find better hats. I'm not gonna waste my time. But thank you for letting me know, because that saved me some of my life. Okay, this is the side where I do the left. Okay.
Yeah!
Oh, no, it's just go in it. You don't have to kick it. You just enter. I should have taken that. Oh,
yeah! Magic.
Balls. I really dislike her idol. Not very natural, is it? Definitely doesn't feel like she's relaxed in any way. No way for me to get up there. No! I need a double jump. Boo. It looks like she has to pee. Yeah, I guess a little bit. I guess there's no way for me to get up there. I like how after a while those dudes just like go on their way. They're just like, alright, I'm out. Deuces. Maybe is it this fall?
Yeah! Yeah!
The voice actress must have gotten tired of the screams, right? If you please scream 6,000 times into the microphone, thank you. I'm just heading back because there's no way to make that jump, or the other jump, or any of the jumps I want to make. So, away we go. Let's go take on the titty monster again. Love that. Hell yeah! Look, now I'm even stronger. Ooh, wait, was that a hat? Hell yeah! Oops. That looks dumb as shit. Oh my god. Man, I'm one of those people who will have a weak ass build just to have pretty clothes. This does not fly. Let's just go up. Don't see her overbite. Epic. What did this girl ever do to you? Miriam does have an even stranger natural pose if you hold up. Good. I'm glad I could be a magical girl. 10 out of 10. Get up there. That was incredible. Appreciate you sharing that gem. But why? I mean, I'll take it, but why? Alright, I'm gonna go down. Get our little save spot back. Why not? I mean, okay. Alright, fair. Sure, you win. Sailor Moon cast reject? Aw. Wait, she's a little bit. Maybe we can get a better shot of it. She's like bigger now. We're like more zoomed in. Moon makeup. Power! We're so majestic. And now we have a strong hat to take on the titty monster. Lord help me, can I skip this?
So sleeping beauty. Yes, come, Grimry.
Just leave. I don't need you. Wow, took that straight to the face, didn't I? I don't like what she's doing inside this boat.
Yeah!
Oh. Run! Run away! I'm gonna hide in my corner. Ooh. Oh, she got me. I was thinking maybe she couldn't get me. Alright, let's figure out how to use potions. So if I go in here, do I just... Yep, that's it. Okay. Maybe I should try using the gun.
Yeah!
Shit at this. Oh, can I eat a tomato? Oh, I have so much useless shit right now.
Yeah!
Ooh, barely.
Yeah!
You know, maybe there's a weapon that's better suited for this.
Yeah!
You have faces?
Yeah!
Please don't do whatever you're thinking of doing. Okay. Shit. I gotta go taking those straight to the vase.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Oh shit. She straight up punched me back. Hit her last time. What the hell happened?
Yeah!
Thrashing tentacle. I've returned. Oh, just in time. You missed all the titty action. Thrashing tentacle attack foes with one of Vipar's tentacles.
I saw it. Just a flicker.
I can't.
That was the Jeeble I know. I will put a stop to all this.
I can't with this dumb hat. What a great victory pose.
Bloodstained.
Oh. That hell of an intro.
We're here.
Was this a village?
I gotta take this
off.
What
happened to it?
Immediately.
The demons Jeeble summoned?
They've moved faster than we hoped. Miriam, we have to hurry. This was where we were supposed to meet our contact.
All right. But wait. Let me clear the area. There are still demons about.
Let me remove this helmet. Is there a way? Sometimes there's a way to, like... Sometimes there's a way to make, like, certain headgear invisible. That would have been handy. I guess it's under this one? Yeah. I'll try this one.
Vipar!
Jesus! Okay, that might be excessive. It also took literally all of my magic. Right now I gotta wait for it to replenish before I can do it. Arvantville? Is this a command to talk to him?
Promise you'll be careful. I just hope that she's still safe.
Tentai shard. It's true. Can I get back on the boat at any point in time? But yeah, I can. Alright, we'll come back with a double jump. Because you know there's gotta be one.
Yeah!
So I can try out the boat. Oh. Yeah, I like that. That's decent. Try on this big ass rat thing. What the fuck? Okay, never mind. The bone morte. Is that what I look like on the inside? I straight up am almost dead. I am too weak for this area. He's not a stealth character? Not. Uh-oh. Save the child. Child girl. Ew. Oh. That was a weird cutscene.
Thank you, Miriam. You know who I am. And that means...
Are you the contact?
I'm sorry we couldn't get here sooner, Dominique.
Dominique? Wow. I don't know what I was expecting.
So this is our contact. Yes, the church sent me. As you can see, I know a thing or two about expelling demons. An exorcist. Then we're lucky to have you, Dominique.
I guarantee somewhere out on the internet. It's fan art of these two.
And the church together. You, Miriam. Thank you for guiding her here, Johannes.
You wouldn't have asked if it wasn't important, but you should tell us why you need her. Miriam isn't one to shy away from danger, but she deserves to be armed with all the facts.
We may be expecting Clarissa. I was expecting something a little bit more churchly, yeah? Like, Jessica, I don't know.
Yes. Very
Angel.
I told you when I contacted you that
Dominique,
the Shardbinder Jeebel is responsible for summoning the castle. Yes, there's no mistake about that. He admitted as much.
What? You spoke to him?
Then let me get right to the point. I find it curious that the outpouring of demons facilitated by one Shardbinder just happens to coincide with the sudden awakening of the other Shardbinder after exactly 10 years.
You're right. It is strange. But the church doesn't get to drag Miriam into this just because the timing is odd.
Everyone stands with their backs arched in this universe, not just the girls. Johannes is stiff as a board. Again with the sleeves, right? Sleeves for days.
Oh, do you decide for her then?
Everybody's hiding their secrets in their
sleeves. I asked you to bring her here so she could see the horrors that have befallen the village and make an informed choice. I have no intention of forcing you, Miriam.
You don't have to. I gave Jeebel my word that I would stop him.
Thank you, Miriam. I am sorry to put it on your shoulders.
Pardon me?
Oh, hello there. Are you all right?
Child.
We didn't mean to ignore you.
I'm all right, thank you.
You are quite welcome. Do you have a name?
Anne.
What a
See,
lovely
that's more
name.
What I would expect.
Anne, you shouldn't be out here. Let me take you somewhere safe.
Oh, all right.
Come on, this way.
This was a Dark Souls game. She'd eat the child. You have a name? No. She's a slave now. All right, we gotta do a thing because this is driving me nuts. Thank you. Yes. Wait a minute. Back it up. We changed blood color? What color do we want the blood to be, you guys? You can toggle that on and off. That's kind of nice. Green? We go with green? Black. Blue? Purple. Yeah, let's go purple, just for funsies. Let's see what this is about. Wait, are there any other fun options? Need to know about brightness? No. Voices? No. Blood must be Miro green? I don't know if it would turn green, though. Might be
I
like
did some looking around before, and this place seems secure.
Yes, agreed.
Johannes? You, Anne, and I will remain here. We can assist Miriam from safe ground.
What? We can't ask her to brave the castle alone?
I must go alone!
Don't be foolish. She is trained in combat. Are you? We would only get in the way.
Just don't make it the blood hot pink like Danganronpa. Ah, that sounds great.
That's not the point.
Paint the town pink.
I'll be fine, Johannes. Please don't worry.
All right.
Oh, it's my hat. So I guess Miriam and Jeeble are from a previous game. I have no
idea.
But we'll
be here if you need us.
Maybe. Can somebody else answer that?
Let's not waste any time. We have a lot to do.
I've never played one of these games in my life. I got it because it looked pretty.
Come back if you need anything. I'll get a workshop running so I can perform alchemy for you.
There is no previous game. Okay, sweet.
Thank you, Johannes.
I know you're strong, but be careful.
No, I'm gonna be reckless as shit, Anne. Nobody cares that I'm slightly dying. Okay, cool. It's fine. I don't need a band-aid or anything. Is there a place to sit in here? Got his mad lab. Yeah, sit in there. Oh, thank God. Now I'm not dying anymore. The Kickstarter bonus was an extra game for this one. Bloodstained's Curse of the Moon. Oh, cool. Okay, so there's a prequel game they made as a Kickstarter bonus. Oh, interesting. I bet you can find playthroughs of that somewhere on the interwebs. I don't want to look it up myself.
Here she is. You have to marvel at the church's resources. Look at what they've provided for us.
I know, it's incredible.
So, what I can do for you here in the workshop is take materials you bring me and transmute them into new items. But the alchemy is easier to show you than explain. Here, I have some materials we can use, so let's try transmuting them.
Small webbing melting.
So, what'll it be?
Why do I feel like this man would create the thing from Full Metal Alchemist? If you know, you know. Ooh, yes, let's make the bunny scarf. I need a tail and some hemp. Breastplates, bunny hats. Oh man, I'm here for this. We don't get to do any of that though.
I'll go with this.
Potions. Because I need them. Let's see, what else can I make? Ooh, a katana!
I'll go with this.
Oh, do I want the katana? Ooh, a pirate hat. I want to be a pirate. Oh, not two of them.
I'll go with this.
I don't need two hats.
There,
Edward.
All done.
Yeah, see, if you know, you know. Maybe I should make a ring.
I'll go with this.
Soul point. No, I really want the fucking. Oh, I want it. I'm gonna make
I'll
it.
Go with this.
I want the samurai sword. Prepare. Cooking! Oh my god. The only thing I love more than crafting in games is cooking. Oh, look at these delicious little meals. I don't have fuck all. Where am I supposed to get this stuff? Looks like I need rice. Okay, you can enhance them. You can break shit down that you don't need. That's kind of nice. Actually, let's dismantle knife. We probably don't need that anymore. It's only got an attack of 8. We never even used it. I'm in the way. Oh, I need something called Alkahest? Alright, never mind then. Did I see pizza? You did. Katana of Weed +2. Pizza! Everybody's really excited.
Once
about
I've transmuted
pizza.
An item, I'll pass it on to Dominique so she can carry it at the supply post for you. I'll do my best to inform you of what items you can make from what materials. But when it comes to items I don't know about, you'll have to find a formula for me and bring it here.
I'm a sucker for katana weapons in games, those and spears.
I
usually like the. Like, dual blades or, like, really fast, slicey, dicey weapons are usually my favorite. I have a feeling this katana is going to be really slow, kind of like the claymore, and I might not like it, but...
Also, the demon crystal you've obtained, the shards, those can be transmuted the same way as items. Each shard requires specific materials, but it's worth it to make your shards more useful. Try it when you get the chance.
I think I will.
Also, neither one of us has been eating well. No wonder, considering the struggle we've been through to survive. If you bring me the ingredients, I can use alchemy to prepare meals for us.
You had Indian food? I'm jealous. That sounds great.
With proper nutrition and a varied diet, you have the potential to get much stronger.
Eating a new food for the first time will provide Miriam with a stat boost. Oh, that's nice. If I had rice. Let's see if there's a shop. Oh, wait. There's a chest. Rice? No. I was so hopeful. Fuck your mess. I need money. So, just go ahead and, first of all, put on the dope pirate hat. Oh my god, yes! Oh, that looks great. You're talking to the bonnie lass. Arg. That's the best I got.
Kia!
Oh no, it's fast. Ha!
Kia! Ha! Kia! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Yeah, I'm gonna like this. This is gonna be good. This is gonna be great. 10 out of 10. I'm so happy that gear changes your appearance. That's a huge pet peeve of mine when you put gear on and that you look the same. So it only some of them work. Like, dresses don't actually affect my dress at all. Which is kind of weird, but everything else seems to change. The accessories don't really matter, at least not the rings. And, but the hats do, and the shoes do. If you put weapons on that are shoes, they'll change that, and the scarves change. It's like 50-50. I wish there was a way to toggle invisibility. Like, if you didn't want to see it, like, that's the best option to me, right? What the hell is this about?
Dominique,
studio?
What is all this machinery? That is photographic equipment we've been working on. Photographic? To put it more plainly, it allows me to capture images of real life, landscapes, people. What? Really? Can I try it? Unfortunately, I don't have the silver bromide I need. I'll see if I can find it. Be right back.
You can change her appearance a lot, but it's a bit spoilerly. Ooh, okay. All right, I'm in. Have you noticed the flower in her back? In her back? Oh wait, hold on. I can turn her around. Wait, no, I can't turn her around all the way. Oh, I do have a flower. I do have a flower. That must be where my crystal is. I got a sassy crystal.
Oh, hello. I hope you're ready to loosen those purse strings.
She suddenly become like weirdly Irish? What happened?
Oh, I still owe you my life.
Okay, not quite sure what
Miriam, welcome. Since this is your first time here, let me tell you a little bit about the supply post. Please. Sure. I have made arrangements so you can buy and sell items here. I would have liked to provide what you need for free, but seeing as we are largely cut off from the church's funds out here,
damaged church.
I will need money in order to keep the supply post stocked. I hope you don't mind paying.
Dick pics in the early years.
No, I understand. I appreciate you doing what you can. I can also buy shards from you if you no longer need them. Wait, is trade in demon shards even allowed?
Illegal?
Of course.
Black
the church
market.
Would sooner gather them up and make certain they are purified. I am not permitted to sell them,
I guess that makes sense.
I can buy them off you. You may want to keep extras, since possessing multiple shards of the same type amplifies its power, but there is a limit to how far that can go. And more importantly, if you carry a large number of shards, your body's corruption may accelerate, but I'll find a way to deal with that myself. I still recommend selling your shards as a means of making money. All right. I know you're looking out for me. I think that explains everything. Now, would you like to have a look around?
Yeah, what you got?
What
you
are
got
you looking
rice?
To buy?
Rice. Ooh, flour, egg, sugar, cinnamon, milk. What do we need to make pizza? Ectoplasm pizza? Rice! Oh, seed. Battle boots. Lethal boots. Morgan's turn. Well, it's a good thing I made it, because I could not have afforded it. We could be a princess! The Garbo hat? Oh my god, you guys. It's a hat. It was made for me. It's made out of Garbo. It is the Garbo hat. How can I not wear the Garbo hat? How much money do I have? Is it behind me? Yes, it is. Okay. The Garbo hat worth 900. At least I got one thing right in the game, the corruption of the church. Always. Church is always corrupted. Or secretly a cult. Either way. Defense 7. That's like considerably more. Ooh, glasses! Aw, I bet I could be so cute. Oops. Ooh, it matches my outfit. Probably better than the one wearing.
Is this right? Thank you.
Too bad. Nice, we can sort. I would like one of everything, please.
Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Thank you. Oops. What are you looking to buy?
Oh wait, that's that shit. This is the shit that we need, the Alcaha stuff. I'll just see if I can collect some. Okay, currently I have the pirate hat, which is defense 3, strength 1, luck 2. That ups concentration. Where has face gone? It's right here. I was blocking my money. I needed to be able to see how much money I had. Because we shop hin. Okay, currently I have on defense 3, intelligence 1, mind 2. I mean, that's better all around.
Is this right? Many thanks.
Oops, I wanted to equip that, but it's...
What are you looking to sell?
I don't know. I probably got some shit in here I don't need. This knife. I can break it down.
Is this
so
right?
Let's
Then we have a deal.
It. I'm never gonna use the
musket. Is this right? Many thanks.
Let's get rid of that shit. Get rid of the tunic.
Is this right? Then we have a deal.
That. The
is this
right?
Many thanks.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot to give this to you. It's the key to the building. You can use it to explore further in. Thank
Score.
You. I invited the other survivors inside where it's safe. They all have troubles that need resolving. If you can spare them the time, I'll do what I can.
Mini quest.
I know you will. Come back anytime. I'll be praying for you.
Okay, I gotta equip that thing that I didn't equip. Yeah. This is the most insecure seller I've ever seen. Is this right? Is that right? Oh, I hope this is right. Oh, I hope I'm selling you genuine products. she's got some confidence issues. Maybe she'll get better as time goes on. Maybe she'll grow her shop and her wares and feel better about her life. You never know. I dig the music in this game too. 10 out of 10 on the soundtrack here. Okie dokie, let's go up and out. Oh! Right into a bone boy. Oh shit, what the fuck? Really bad with the sword, apparently. Ouch. Okay, you finally died. That. Capacity? Ooh. Ooh, is this the fast travel? Hell yeah. That's way better than Blasphemous. Why is this? Oh, is it? I guess we're supposed to have more of the map. was a weird squeak. I hate to just by touching the enemies you get hurt. Like, that's some bullshit. Oh, man. God, these bats. My lord. What just flew off of him? Oh, I decapitated him. Nice. Beautiful. Taking my sword and my pirate hat so far. Oh, was I supposed to? Okay. Nice. Secret entrance. Can I go through this floorboard too? That doesn't look like it. It looks like he would be able to. Just wants me to slide. Death to the chicken. How am I supposed to? God, I've never needed a double jump more in my life. Get it from up here. Whoa! I think I might be able to if I can get the roof to collapse. Yeah! Elf ears! Oh no, that might be better than a pirate hat. That has nothing to do with a pirate hat. Okay, hold on. I'll take it. Oh, look at how cute! I really wish this was zoomed in more because I could enjoy my character all the time. What? I could just take a... take a sit. Okay. Take a break. Base lard? Ah, yes, fear my sword, the base lard. Probably saying that really stupid. Oh, it's so stabby. Something a thief would use, but I'm a ninja. Ooh, more books. Surprise gift. Hurl your equipped weapon at an enemy. Oh, Lord. Oh, wait, the list of weapons that was applicable to. Hold on. You can do it with the one I just picked up. Nice. Okay. Not gonna do that. To bounce through the floor? It's like a Super Mario thing to do. Oh god. Oh, I thought they were all gonna just eat me alive. Whoa. That's kinda cool. Rotation platform. I pull that thing. Well, I'm kind of scared to go in this room. Wario? It's a Wario thing? I thought it was in, like, Mario 64 or whatever originally. That's so weird. Oh, begin the battle music. Stop, bats! Oh my god. Brutal. Oh, I wonder if those are like the devs. Yeah, I need something faster to be stabbier for these bats. I'm not quick enough. Are there any more bats? Why would I expect a haunted castle to have anything less than haunted bats? Oh boy. I don't know about that. Oh shit. Stab it. Stab it, all of you. I'm gonna need some of my 60 potions now. Thanks a lot. Oh man, I live for it. I don't want to deal with Lionisus. Okay, how am I supposed to get that one? Shit. Oh, I got Lion Mane off him. Thank God he died. have a feeling I'm nowhere near a sit. Oh man, we missed like a huge. Could we have gone up? Yeah. Minus, isn't that like a. Oh,
wow,
completely. Get back here! This is obnoxious. Not today, bats. Not today, spooky orb. Ooh, I got ectoplasm. And that alkahest stuff. Okay, so that's how we get that, is we have to kill those orb things. Summon ghost. Call forth a ghost and set it upon foes. Lackluster. Oh, I got a bat. He's a bat too. Call forth the bat and set it upon your foes. Okay. These must be like the summoning shards, maybe? Let's look. I have one that's called. Oh no, familiar? No. Oh, they're just commentary. Okay. Well, I'm gonna stick to the one I have. Need some goddamn potions. Potion seller! Well, this isn't potions. What the fuck? It's really deep in the middle. It'd be great if I came out covered in blood. What do we got? Ooh, this is like an actual journal. I don't know how to read that date. Whilst attempting to create my homunculus, I discovered a strange formation of white crystal growing on the subject. What is it? A sign at long last that my studies are progressing? I must observe it diligently and learn all I can. The crystal I discovered appears to be multiplying. Slowly, its corruption spreads throughout the cadaver I chose as a subject. It is a marvelous substance, neither entirely liquid nor entirely solid. As soon as I have enough, I shall begin experiments to discover its other properties. It's like the mad scientist that came up with the crystal shit. Oh, thank God. Yes. Nice. Noice. That poor skinny doggo only wanted something he could eat. That's very true. He wanted to eat my face, specifically. Okay, so what is this blood statue about? Why can I go complete? Oh, the blood is purple. Wait, wait, wait. This is perfect. This is perfect. We have a large pool to be able to try this out. Oh, and we have a cat. Okay, so white definitely doesn't look like blood. What do you need, buds? What do you need, buds? Turn everybody your butt. Play on the keyboard. Yeah, white doesn't look great. That looks definitely not like gravy. Let's try black. It's milk? Yep. Ew. It's like a tar pit now. Red blue. Changing it to. Changing the liquid to white just changed the entire nature of this game, right? Blue looks like somebody just ripped open a hen. Alright, green. You guys want it green. Oh, Celso, I'm so sorry I missed it. You're headed out. Have a wonderful night. Thank you for being here. I hope you sleep well. Oh wow, green doesn't look great. Looks like a swamp. Oops. Those are our only options. We'll just keep it red, I guess. Oh, did you miss the green? We did green. It didn't look great. Oops. What? I just told it to be green. Gotcha. Okay, you saw it. All right, sweet. Yeah, I don't like it green, I don't think. It's not my color green. I think we'll just leave it red and be boring. I would go with white, but I don't know. That could get me banned off of the internet. Ah! God, can these guys shoot through anything? Annoying. Ha! 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 He just pooped something on the floor. Yeah! What is this statue ha! Even of? Something up here has been skewered. Ooh. It's... I'll deal with that another day. I like how his scribbling sounds stay. We can still hear him scribbling to this day. Nice. Don't know what that does, but nice. I think that must be a bullet capacity. Goes up. Oh! Have a lovely day, mister. I'll take the lesser of the evils. I'll take the man drawing in chalk on the floor. Trying a hopscotch? Man, I sure hope so. I just want that noise to go away. Is this Jeeble? No, this is a crazy old man. Okay. Please don't hurt
Miriam?
Me.
It Alfred. Can't be.
Alfred?
Why are you here?
Don't mind the elf here, it's Alfred. Just don't question
it. Johannes, that fool of an apprentice should have stayed out of this.
You have a lot to explain for. After all the terrible things you've done?
All that is in the past. I'll not be defending my actions to you.
Don't I deserve it? You were like a father to me.
Enough, child. I am here for the book. Jeeble.
What are you talking about?
If you don't already know, then let us keep it that way.
Alfred.
How did you get in here?
How are you still
alive?
How did
he get in here?
Ugh, what were you thinking in coming here?
You can answer my question first.
All that matters is that I am alive. Did you come here for the book?
Back door was open.
Book? The Liber Logiath?
Make no mistake.
The Liber what?
I won't let anyone touch that tome but me.
Not even you should touch it. Didn't what happened 10 years ago teach you anything?
I don't have time to argue with you. I just hope you are wise enough not to get in my way.
We're probably gonna get in his way.
What?
Let's be honest.
You know full well my power exceeds yours. Take Miriam and leave this place. Otherwise, you will die.
Okay, dramatic much.
I came here because something didn't feel right, but I didn't expect him.
Johannes, what is the Liber Logiath?
It's a book the Alchemy Guild once possessed that allows for the summoning of spirits. The guild used it to bring about the calamity 10 years ago.
Oh, great.
And the Shardbinder's crystal acted as a kind of catalyst.
A book like that shouldn't even exist.
I know. Alfred must be trying to restore the Alchemy Guild to power. But we cannot let him lay hands on the Liber Logiath.
He said Jeeble had it. You know, I think I might have seen it.
It makes sense, considering the situation we're in. He must have gotten his hands on it after surviving the sacrifice.
So now I have to stop Alfred, too.
No, let's focus on Jeeble. If we can get to him and the book before Alfred does, we'll kill 2 birds with 1 stone.
Good point. All right.
Dominique might know what to do about Alfred in the meantime. I'll head back to the village and see what she has to say.
Okay. Good luck, my dude. I'll be, here. Oh. Something sprang out. I gotta time this right, so I'm gonna get whacked with a bone. Oh, it must have been a bat. I'm ever going to remember where all the bats are. Oh, fuck.
Ha! Ka! Ka!
What? Ka! I thought he was dead.
Ka! Ha! Ka! Ha!
Predictable!
Ka! Ka!
I didn't mean to do that. Open magic door. No? Okay. None for me. That's fine. I guess we have to take on the lion. Nice! Three wackadoodles of that and he's done for. Perfection. Oh, okay, there it goes. Music stopped, I don't like that. Suddenly quiet. Oh, it's called the Garden of Silence. Well, there you go. What's that?
Ha!
Ew.
Ha! Ha! Ka!
It's icking on the floor. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Chubby Big!
Ha!
Oh, fuck.
Ka!
Someone's turned into Zelda.
Ha!
Oh, it got bigger.
Predictable.
Ha!
Oh.
Ha!
Do not. I just want to fight the chubby pigs.
Ha!
Oh, look at him go! The little beats.
Ka!
Aww. I'm really hoping we get his shard.
Ka! Ha!
Oh, I just got pork instead!
Ka! Ha! Ha!
That makes me sad. Oh man, I'm almost
ha!
Dead. Anybody think there'll be a couch soon? That's a no. Great, now I have to go back to this room again. That was dumb. Run for your life! Hop. Hop faster. I need to go to a couch. Fuck. Oh, risky. That was so risky. We did it.
Ha!
Wish I had like a fox.
No!
The bats! The bats did me in! My buttocks is craving cushioning. It's too late. It's too late for that. We're hella dead. Wah, wah. I was really hoping to be able to find a new seat, but alas, was none. I suppose we have to do that cutscene over again now, huh? Ooh. I don't know why they even. That guy's gonna get me every time. I don't know why they suggested white as a color.
Ha!
Oh shit.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Ooh! What do I get for this one? Throw a bone. Okay. That's not. I press jump. Girl! That's not an amazing power to just be able to throw a bone. That's not. So, do this again.
Miriam?
Skip this.
Alfred!
Skip that. Goodbye, Alfred!
I came here because something didn't feel right.
Yep. I'll see you later. Have a good one. I feel bad for whoever has to replace all those candles when they burn down, right? That would be a hell of a job. I bet they have, like, official fire tenders. Probably go back and save, but fuck it. We're gonna find the next happy room. that back shard. Yeah, we should definitely probably go save. The effect will automatically happen. Oh, it's a passive one. Increases single-handed weapons, swords, and club damage. Ooh, yes, please. Oh, nice. It's already equipped. I do wield the sword. Slave girl the Chuck snatched earlier will have to do it? Fuck. Slave girl? Nobody took her girl. What the hell are you on about? Oh, church! Church! You mean, Anne? The girl? Small child? Really, dude? This guy's annoying. He must have been hurt so bad last time. Oh, now I can just do an arrow. Okay, cool. I guess I have to go back now. This room sucks. Pigs, man. Pigs. I might have enough life to get back to the save point. Fuck. Room is like the way it extends into the background is really cool. How? How do they still manage to get me? Bunch of bullshit bats. The room sucks going backwards. This room, nothing happens. It's good. It's good fun. Okay. I remember right, it's just right through here.
Nice.
Okay. I wonder if we need to level up more before we can make it any further. Because we keep dying. Let's try going up instead. Wait a minute. Stone mask. Ooh. That has a down. We're supposed to be able to go through the blood puddle? Makes a noise, but I don't know what's down there. Secrets. Alright, let's try taking on the scary sword dude up here. Oh, I forgot I missed that too. The Black Knight from fucking Dark Souls. Like, doesn't he? Death sound was just, that was something special. That definitely looks like a wall you should be able to break. What do we got? We don't have any of those weapons, but you can do something to transfer momentum. Does that wall look breakable? Oh, maybe it wants me to do that with the thing. Break that wall? Does it say that there's? Oh no, it doesn't say that there's anything. It showed the secret rooms before, right? Pretty sure it did. Okay, well I'm gonna go save again because I got more shards. Game's like 90% me saving. Random bookcase in the middle of the room. It's called decor. You wouldn't understand or not an interior design. Kidding, that's really shit placement. I hope I utter such words as I pass, right? Such a way with words. Alright, let's try to make it a little bit further this time. Do you think he makes a sound every time he dies? Or were we just blessed with whatever the hell that was? Dog is just having a day. was a sound, too. It's good. Oh, I am dying. Go up in here, too. I don't know how we'd ever be able to... Need some sort of magical jump for that. Piggy tried to pounce on me. I want Piggy as a shard. Please give me your shard. Please? Please? I like that power. Yes! I ask and I shall receive. All for the piggy. Beautiful. All my foes shall perish. Side quests in this game are hilarious and hilariously and purposefully cliche. Oh, that sounds amazing. Okay, what's over here? Oh, there's something. Oops. What is this? Look at this unicorn thing. Can we push this? Hello, good
Fancy
sir.
Fancy a ride,
oh,
milady.
Wow. Right in the fuck. What the fuck? All right, we've got a zombie driver, apparently.
Why? Are you offering one?
I could take you someplace most interesting. The rub, of course, is that obstacle standing squarely in our path. See?
I doubt I would be able to push it aside.
A shame you don't have a giant hand. Ah, the wild and crazy things one could do with a giant hand.
Okay. I guess I'll work on that then. Oh, I went over there. Need a double jump. Like, nobody's business. What? No. Okay. Alright. Let's get our read on. Just have a casual read. Several months have passed since I wandered into the castle. I've managed to survive thus far by rummaging through treasure chests without the monsters taking notice. Will I find something palatable today? For once, I'd like to crack a chest open and find mouth-watering hunk of meat. Gotta kill a piggy, my dude. That looks like a terrifying room. Let's go the other direction. Oh yeah, more pigs. Wait, is this the same pig? That's a different room. Oh shit. I swear to
God.
Every time. It's gonna be good every time. I love it. Where those little legs go? I tried so hard. Ooh, I got the Morgan spoon. I don't think I will use that though. I got pork cutlet. Oh, I bet that's just delicious. Oh, I can't. That was a dead end. Okay. Such a good death noise. I just want to go repeatedly kill him just to keep hearing it. Okay, we can go down in here, it looks like. Or we can go up to the spooky room. All in favor of never going into the spooky room? Me. A warhorse key is required. Okay. That's us.
Ha! Yeah! Ha! 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 Yeah!
Frog boys. Splat. He went splat. Obsidian equipment R. What is that? A toad eye. Just as good. Why is he backing up? I don't like that.
Yeah!
and get me, Piggy. Come on. I don't want to deal with you and the Black Knight. Okay, time to find out if food heals us because, shit. We're dying again. Oh, that looks so good. Yeah, that's a big heal.
Scrumptious.
Hell yeah. Scrumptious.
Ha!
Okay, not going that direction. Fuck that. Sea urchin looks tasty. You think I could just eat that? I don't think you could just eat that at all. All right, we'll go to the scary room. I have nothing left to do. Are you coming back? Get ready for the eclipse, guys. There it is. There it goes. Hey, Jade, welcome. How's it going? Hi, Cappy. Please don't be a boss battle. Please don't be a boss battle. Please don't be a boss battle. The moon? That's not the moon. Why is it in front of the buildings? I don't like that. I don't like that. There's a cult inside there. Oops. Oh.
Yeah!
You would have gotten me. Would have gotten me. Alright, I really need a save room right about now. Ooh, yes. I like that. Oh shit, okay, that drops to there. Aha. Great, now I have to go back to this room. Sorry, Animal Crossing's been sucking my life away, as it does. No need to apologize. Totally get it. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Alright, we're gonna ditch the pigs and peace out. Vision is disgusting. Yeah, I think you mean disgusting. At a sushi bar, it's called uni. It has the texture of snot. Ooh, that doesn't sound appealing. I guess it's kind of like mussels? Is it mussels? Yeah, I think it's mussels that are kind of like that. It's not my favorite texture either. Let's take a look at this map. Can't go that way. Alright, I'm gonna start using this for places we're blocked. Can't go that way. This was the room of the dog. We can't go that way. We can't go that way.
Okay.
We're going this way then. Oh boy. There it is, my favorite noise. God, I hate those dudes. Eating sea urchin is gross, but hopping in a blood fountain is A-okay. Mm-hmm, yeah. Of course. Uh-oh. Why did this room have to load so hard? Oh. Oh shit. Oh shit, now we're all the way back here. Fuck! Oh, that sucks. How do I get back up there? I need to drop all the way down. What just happened to him? Oh, I don't have enough to do this. Fuck it, we should probably just go. We should just go back at this point. I have just enough health to get smacked by all these bats. And make it home. Never encountered a blood fountain, but I have had sea urchin. Do you think in any of our lifetimes we'll ever any of us will ever encounter a blood fountain. I think the probability of that is pretty low. Just maybe. Try that room again. God damn it. Every time, asshole. I need like a... I also need a sprint. I think I have one now. It's so perfect for your jump. It's timed so well. Ha! Ha! Steal. Another thing I can't figure out is how to hit balloons with a slingshot. Would you like me to help you, or is the adventure figuring it out yourself? Ha! 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 Gotta find another room closer. This is ridiculous. Okay, we can't get down. Through the scary blood moon room. God, this room looks so ominous. Yes! No, screw figuring it out. Okay. So the best way to do it is get your character like right underneath it to where the balloon is at the top of the screen, and then wait for it to be directly above you, and then just shoot and it just hits the balloon and it should fall. If you are like a little bit too forward, the balloon will be like above the screen where you can't see it, and if you're too far this way it'll be like down below. Like the perfect spot is where it's like hitting right at the top of the screen. I don't have time for you today. Sorry. I think we need that as a sound effect, the EU. I think we need that on the soundboard. I love it too much. Gotta be something we can do with that. Oh my god! Oh shit! Bye! Maybe if I keep going this way, I'll get a room? Oh. Fuck you. Oh, there's a dude in here. Oh shit. God, I hate these dudes. Find healing item. Okay, hold on. What are these? These archives? Alchemy notes? What are these? Personal data. Ooh. Oh, that's fun. Eeks. Journals. Oh look, we can look at all the demons. Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh yeah, fuck Barbados. Fuck Barbados, we don't like him. We got... this be- wait. Nope. Nope, that's not. Wait, other way. Heh. The jiggly water boobs I've always wanted. Glad I accomplished that. Oh, thank God. Thank bejesus. We did it. We did it. When I pull out the slingshot, the view changes. Yeah. So the view I'm talking about is when the view changes, the balloon that is at the top of the screen. That's perfect. That's prime shooting. Cool. All right. This is probably a good place to stop then, since we found this area. If you would like me to continue this game, you have to vote for it. But the next vote is for Dark Souls 3 versus Doom Eternal. And whichever one wins will be the game we play on Sunday. Sunday, there will be a new poll for the next set of games for Mira's May Madness. This goal is, you know, it's broken. So we're at 1 out of 50. And if we get all 50 by the end of May, I will play the winning game to completion. Real quick, let's take a look at this again. So this is what we're voting for to play on Sunday. On Sunday, I'll play whichever one wins. And we will vote on C, I believe. Double check. Let me make sure I'm not lying. Sunday is the 3rd. Yeah, yep, we'll vote on Final Fantasy VII versus Odin Sphere on Sunday. Sunday. But this was Bloodstained. Thank you guys so much for being here with me for this. This was a lot of fun. I enjoy this game quite a bit, actually. And I will see you guys Sunday at noon, or whichever game you want to vote for. I'll also go ahead and throw this poll up on Twitter and in the Discord if you need it later. I vote Persona. That's not part of May Madness right now, but maybe later. Okay, let's do our thank yous and our goodbyes. Let's see if there's anybody to raid. We haven't raided anybody in like a hot minute. There might be a lovely squid that we can go see. I believe there is. Okay, so we'll go do that. Well, Raid Squid, he's doing some Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon. I don't know fuck all about that game, but if you would like to see it, you can head on over to his stream after all this and give him some love. If you're headed out, I hope you have a wonderful night, and I will see you on Sunday for the continuation of Miro's May Madness. So thank you so much to Julie for the resub. Happy 28 months. Thank you for the continued support, Julie. I really appreciate it. Sassy, thank you for the resub as well. Happy 28 months to you as well. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate the continued support. And I think that's it for today. Let me double check this other list though. Sometimes things don't work. Okay, it's broken, so. Please vote in the poll if you have not, and I will see you all Sunday. I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend, and I'll see you then. We're going to raid Squid. If you would like to spam the Mira Deodamo emote in his chat when you get there, please do, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!